Happy Sunday, guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about, well, pretty much doing an actual update on my Neutrogena foundation. I'm so excited because I actually found my favorite drugstore foundation. So I've been wearing this for weeks now and I have been receiving so many compliments, like on my makeup and how smooth my skin look. So Neutrogena is definitely living up to the name healthy skin foundation. So I am so excited to just show you guys my actual full makeup routine. Nothing is too hard. My routine is pretty much, like I said before, it's a real basic routine, and I use all drugstore items and some beauty supply items, so all of these products that I use are definitely affordable. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. up. Have you tried the Neutrogena Healthy Skin Foundation? If so, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. I absolutely love it. I think it's so pretty, so natural. I'm definitely getting my $12 worth from this foundation. Again, Neutrogena, I need you to get some more colors so everybody can see how bomb you are, not just stop at chestnut. So I absolutely love Neutrogena foundation. I found my favorite drugstore foundation and I absolutely love it, you guys. Again, this also has the sunscreen up to 20, so it's not, you know, making me look ashy or anything like that. I definitely love this foundation. They also have a new one, which is called like a Hydro Boost foundation, I believe. And I'm also excited to try that, but I'm still rocking with the Healthy Skin because I do like my makeup to be very natural and not too noticeable. So you guys, thank you so much for tuning in and to my channel. And if you're wondering what type of lip this is, yeah, so stay tuned for that video next Sunday, and I'll see you guys later. Mwah.